Hi, this is Eileen, founder of Operation Blankets of Love, and we have Angela and Salley here that came all the way down from Bakersfield. They represent the Kern County Animal Shelter, and they came down for emergency supplies. They had nothing left, so we have blankets and towels and all kinds of comforters to keep these animals warm, and they'll be more adoptable. So Ginger, our mascot, says, please check out OperationBlanketsOfLove.org. Thank you. Bye-bye.